Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. We are here to check out which brand new VR games we're going to play this November. We're starting from 2nd of November, maybe not a brand new games, but the new free release for PS Plus subscribers. If you subscribe to it, you get in free bonus games. On 2nd of November, you're gonna get Saints and Sinners, also you're gonna get The Persistence, and also you get in Until You Fall. Okay, on 2nd of November we've got brand new VR headset release. The headset I'm struggling to cover on this channel because not much news happening about it. I don't know what the content going to be for it in the future, apart from whatever they release at the beginning, but never mind, it's here, it's coming, and this is HTC Vive Flow. Okay, on 3rd of November, early access version of the Ancient Dungeon coming to PC VR and Oculus Quest via AppLab. At the moment you can download this kind of alpha game version of the game, but you're gonna get bigger version in the early access version if you want to. Okay, on 3rd of November, also to PC VR and also to Oculus Quest, it's coming The Forest Farm. In this game, as the title suggests, you're gonna be farming, but also you can do some quests and just do some random foresty stuff. Very good release on 3rd of November for quest owners as well. In Death Unchained, getting Desolation update, the graphics getting better, the brand new 4th level being released, and just tons and tons of improvements. In Death, one of the better quest games, and it's still being supported. On 3rd of November for PC VR headsets, Crawl Space coming out. You basically taking on a job where you have to find missing dolls. You're doing it via crawling through the very tight spaces. But those dolls, they don't really want to be found. They want to kill you. Okay, the big one, 4th of November, Blade and Sorcery Nomad coming to Oculus Quest. Many of us was super excited after this very surprising announcement. Not only the announcement was announced, but also it came with the release date, so we don't have to wait that long. It's just 3 days away. It's like a PC version of Blade and Sorcery, but made for Quest. There will be a bit less enemies on screens. Few things gonna be different, but all the physics and all that stuff gonna be exactly the same. This is the separate version of the game, that PC version, but they tried to keep it as humanly possible as they can to the PC version. So this is going to be super awesome blast. I done a video about this game and about everything you need to know about it. So go and check it out, because all the info gonna be down there. It's not too expensive as well, $19.99 slash probably around 15 quid here in UK. So yeah, we all should have a lot of fun with this one. Everyone is super excited. Okay, also on 4th of November, two PC VR headsets, Tram Simulator Munich coming out. And this is your tram sim, but happening in Munich in Germany. This game works flat, but also in VR. On 5th of November to the PC, District Steel Demo is coming out. This is first person shooter in VR. Armored Front will be out on PC VR headsets on 5th of November. You go into a war and you go into this war inside a tank. And of course all the controls and everything is fully physics based, so very enjoyable tank experience in VR. Also on 5th of November, 8089, the next action RPG will be coming to PC VR headsets, kind of like a semi-procedural hilarious RPG game if you enjoy the hilarious games. Electric Universe coming on 7th of November to the PC VR headsets. This is a VR diving game, but instead of slashing and bashing things, this time you're shooting at them. Captain Toonhead versus the Punks from Outer Space, finally getting the release. Awesome title for a game, by the way. Coming out on 11th of November to PC VR, PlayStation VR and Oculus Quest headsets. This is like a tower defense game, but also mixed up with some first person shooter game as well, with some hilarious units and some hilarious opponents. Fans of boxing games, on 11th of November on the PC you get in Legendary Boxing Belt. You're going to this land, you're going to 4 different arenas and fighting 9 different opponents in order to win the Legendary Boxing Belt and become the Legendary Boxing Belt owner. And now on 12th to the PC VR headsets and also to the Oculus Quest, it's coming 2076 Midway Multiverse from Ivanovich Games. This is your throwback to good old 80s space shooter, but this time it's done in virtual reality. If you played the demo in past, Download it again, because they updated it, so it's more representative of what you're gonna get in the full version. Looking cool. Okay, PSVR owners, Synth Raider's getting this release on 12th of the November. You can pre-order it now. If you want Synth Raider's on disc, then that's the way to do it. You can pre-order it via Perp Games website or any gaming shop in UK here. Ancient Huntsman coming to PC on 12th of November. Looks like standing in a place wave shooting game, but might be fun, I don't know. Okay, now this one I need to give it some time, because I didn't really spoke about this game, and this is one of those VR games that got a lot of potential from what I'm seeing here, and also a lot of hilarity and a lot of godlike powers. This is Jump Gods. You becoming a god of basketball. You're gonna try to do it. You're gonna have some super awesome special powers. You're gonna be pitched against some really junky moving enemies, which gonna make it hilarious. And you're gonna, of course, perform some over the top moves. I must say, so far, from what I'm seeing from this game, I'm really liking a lot, and you know what, it's something different, you know, they're trying to do something else, and just might be another good, very popular, hilarious VR game. Okay, on 16th of November, PSVR owners finally gonna get the latest game from the developers of Pixel Ripped, and this is Yuki, your very nice game, which is a bullet hell game, when you controlling a figurine, let's say. Now, PC VR owners, on 17th of November, you get in Warhammer, Age of Sigmar, Tempest Fall, and now Quest owners is in this coming to Quest as well, but PC VR version is first, and then Quest version will be to follow, but we don't know the release date for Quest yet. What we know the release date for Quest is Sucker Punch, coming on 18th of November, that's for Quest and also for the PC. And this is like your, I don't know, punching game, but also mixed with some maybe like Arkanoid, games like that. Might be interesting. On 18th of November, coming to the PC VR headsets, Jetpack Vacation. You're going on vacation with your jetpack and you can play some minigames, and you can do so with your friends as well. Okay, Microsoft Flight Simulator Game of the Year Edition coming to the PC and Xbox, but of course it's got VR support. If you didn't bought it, this game comes with all the DLC already released, so might be just a nice little bargain. Flight Simulator, I must say, looks beautiful. Okay, Puppet Play, slightly delayed, coming to PC VR headsets on 25th of November. And this is a game where the title says it all. You enter in a puppet with your fist and you're moving it around in order to make some puppet plays. Wildlands 2 finally got release date. It's coming on 26th of November to PSVR, and it's also coming with the disc version. It's been out for years now on Quest, on Rift platforms. Quest recently got Wildlands 1, but Wildlands 2, many people was waiting for it, so I'm glad that PSVR owners are finally getting it. Grid Leaper, delayed platformer, coming to PC VR headsets on 30th of November. You've got tons of levels, a lot of content, and if you like to platforming in VR, then definitely check this one out. Okay, that's all the games for November. Let me know what you're planning to pick up. And of course, before I go, big shout out to all the patrons. Thank you very much for your support. I super appreciate it. You are awesome. And that's it, bye.